This is the Randi Rhodes Show on 960 KNEW and online at 960KNEW.com.
Here's today's talking point from your official guide to being a good Republican. Talking point number 719. Political money is free speech. And if you disagree, well, in true American patriotic fashion, you're free to buy yourself enough congressmen to try and change the rules. The man who helped bring us citizens united, Justice Antonin Scalia, put it best.
You can't separate speech from the money that facilitates the speech.
Oh, so right. Really? Couldn't have said it better myself. Speech without money is just... Well, it's just some loser talking. I mean, ask yourself, if they had anything good to say, wouldn't they have money? Justice Scalia knows that our founding fathers understood the value of money to democracy.
I think Thomas Jefferson would have said the more speech, the better.
By which he would have meant the more money controlling elections, the better. That's why the First Amendment says quite clearly, Congress shall make no law unless it's backed up with oodles of cash. Or at least it should, right, Justice?
That's what the First Amendment is all about. So long as the people know where the speech is coming from.
Oh, okay. Well, even a mind as great as Justice Scalia's makes mistakes sometimes. If people actually know where speech is coming from, they may be tempted to think about it. Kind of screws up the formula. So don't be misled or confused by the free in free speech. In a true democracy, there's no saying without paying. And that's talking point number 719 from your official guide to being a good Republican. Cha-ching!
We've given all the people need to know and understand about our financial situation and about how we live our life.
Yeah. Scalia actually said, I think Thomas Jefferson would have said the more speech, the better. Yes, but nobody would have heard him, Justice Scalia, because Sheldon Adelson would be funding a super PAC to drown out his message. I mean, I can't even imagine Thomas Jefferson in today's political climate. Can you? I mean, the reason why they set up this government and the reason why they said public schools and the reason why they said general welfare of the people was because they believed that we would talk to each other, that, you know, we would actually decide that it was best to, you know, do things together when we couldn't. Bless you. The help is sneezing. Remove him. But yeah, basic cable viewers had a really great night last night. I mean, you had to pick from a couple of things. You know, of course, the America's Got No Talent thing. And then you had George Zimmerman, doing an infomercial for his legal defense fund via Sean Hannity. That is disgusting, I got to say. Why has Fox News taken up with and giving an hour's worth of airtime to somebody who is stands accused in a court of law of murdering somebody who was unarmed and 17 years old? I don't get it. Their love of the children just doesn't, I don't know. I can't figure out the love of the children versus a guy who actually killed a child, you know, who was unarmed coming home from the store with Skittles and a 7-Up or an iced tea, an Arizona iced tea. Oh, and that just, you know, I can't hold those two thoughts in my head at the same time because I'm rational.